to have the future business leaders of tomorrow in technology, we've got to build it from the ground up. We've got to have the technology and education to pull people forward to be the technology business leaders of the future.
Yeah, the tech fair, I remember being over at Barefoot for the first one and how I felt that day. And I remember when it transitioned to another place and then to the convention center. And it's just grown from there. And it's crazy to see. It's really cool to be able to be a part of that and watch some of these students transform our county, the state, and soon to be the entire world. It's the ideas that they're putting into these projects now that are going to change our future as we see it today.
We were going to try. And the thing that we did know is we knew our kids in Horry County Schools love technology. We were already seeing that. Even though we didn't have near the level of technology in the classroom we have today, we still saw that desire from kids to get their arms around technology. So from those small beginnings, you know, we knew we had to get something out there for it to become what it is today.
As we're starting to utilize the technology more, how can we showcase the technology? There was some conversation about hosting a science fair that year. And we kind of took the idea of the science fair, turned it into a technology fair instead, and how we're utilizing technology in the classroom. And it was really a starting point for ideas and a starting point for teachers to kind of say, hey, look at what's possible.
It's a great event. It gives a real look at what we're doing with technology within our district. I think that we talk about technology in our district all the time, but people don't really get to see it. If you're not fortunate like me and on the school board and get to go into classrooms and see things, not everybody gets that opportunity.
It's hard to say what the favorite part is. I do love the fact that I can stop by any student's display, ask for an explanation, and they always have such great enthusiasm to explain what it is that they've done, what they have sought to accomplish.
Last time I had a lot of fun, and it's really exciting to learn how to do things with technology.
It's just imperative, it's necessary that we support all of these students here. It's incredible just to see everybody walking in. Their projects are just so unique.
Well, I think your emphasis on STEM education is so important for the jobs and the economy of today and the future. It really is about science, math, mathematics, and creativity. And so you're giving your children a chance to express that and really know that it's important, and for the community to see it and be involved with it. It's really, really wonderful to see their support, but again, just to see how happy and engaged the students are.